Developing news tonight, the deputy accused of murdering a fellow deputy is out of jail tonight.
Ty Chan was bailed out by his family. Here's News 13's Tina Jensen with the rules he'll have to live by until his trial. Tina?
The now former Santa Fe County Sheriff's deputy is out from behind bars for the first time since the night of the shooting. Chan pled not guilty today in Las Cruces for the first-degree murder charge of killing Jeremy Martin. The district judge set the bond at $600,000 cash or property. Chan and his family posted the property bond, and as of tonight, he's out on the conditions of his release awaiting trial.
They're the standard conditions that anyone who's charged with a felony in New Mexico would have. It's maintain weekly contact with an attorney, not violate any laws, stay within a geographical area.
The shooting happened 3 weeks ago at a hotel in Las Cruces. Police say Chan and 29-year-old Jeremy Martin had stopped in Las Cruces after transporting a prisoner to Arizona. After a night of drinking, they got into a fight, and back at the hotel, it escalated. That's when they say Chan opened fire on Martin, killing him. Police say he admitted to the shooting afterwards. No one has said what that argument was about. Martin's widow lives in Santa Fe. Chan's required to stay in Doña Ana County, where the shooting took place, but he's not required to wear a GPS device. Back to you.
Okay, Tina, there's no trial date yet for Chan, who was fired shortly after the murder. The judge set Chan's bond based on flight risk, what kind of danger he is to society, and his lack of criminal history.